Final Cut Pro 10 has a variety of built-in transitions. A transition is indicated by a gray block between two edit points. The most common transition is a simple dissolve, so let's start there. Okay, take a look at these clips within my project. Instead of having a cut here, let's add a dissolve between these two clips. Click on the Transitions button within the Final Cut Pro 10 toolbar. You will now see a list of all available transitions. If you park over a transition thumbnail and drag your mouse cursor, you can get a quick preview of what the transition will look like. To add a transition, I found it's best to select the edit point before you place the transition. Then, double-click on the transition you'd like to use. The other option is to drag the transition directly onto the edit point. Okay, there you go. Now you've got a simple cross-dissolve between your two clips. It's important to note that each transition has its own unique duration. To change the duration of a transition, right-click on the transition and choose Change Duration from the contextual menu. The duration of the transition will appear within the dashboard. Go ahead and type the new duration for your transition and press the return key to enter the value. Your other option is to drag the transition handles to interactively set the duration of your effect. Okay, here's how it plays out with the shorter transition length. Okay, now you've got the basics of adding and adjusting a simple transition.